It's just so big. That's why you need to see somebody. It doesn't look infected, but like I said, there might be a wound underneath. And the question now is, there's so much dead skin on the toe itself, will it ever heal properly? It's not like as deep as I thought, which is good.